This exercise is called cervical retractions with extension. We begin by sitting upright in a chair, placing two fingers or thumb and finger on the chin, sliding the head straight back, and then fully extending the neck. We should not feel any pain into the arm with this movement. In addition, we can add a wiggle movement of the head at the fully extended position. A typical prescription initially would be 3 sets of 10 daily.